Hello there, everybody, and welcome to another episode of New Pokemon Snap. We're still working on the jungle at night, trying to max out all the courses. All right, let's see. There's an Arbok right up here, right? Okay. I got him to move that time. I don't know what was so different about that time, but hey. There is a Metapod way up there in that tree. All right. Huh. There's gotta be a way to get it to wake up. That's probably what the 4-star is. Alright. Well. Alright, there went a bound suite. Is the Slaking still there? Liepard in a tree, Liepard in a tree. All right. Still not sure how to get a 3-star lady in. Is there an entrance or an exit over here? There's that cliff. There's just the way they've got everything placed in this level, there's gotta be, like, you gotta go through that tunnel, I'm assuming, and come out here, right? Now we're finally going to get to go behind the waterfall and get a better shot of Swampert. Alright, we know that Leafeon's hanging out back here. That's weird. Where did the Swampert go? Oh, there he is. Oh, there's two of them back here. Oh, hi, Wooper. All right. Let's hope we got some good shots there. No idea how we're going to get 4-star Swampert. I imagine that's probably the one that's sunk in the mud. Because those two looked very much like they did not want to wake up. Granted, I didn't try doing anything to Leafy on, so maybe that would have woken him up. Alright, Bound Sweet. It's pretty good. Liepard. Two Cannon. Morlul. Leafeon. Swampert. Wooper. So that's a 3-star Wooper, 2-star Wooper, 1-star Wooper. Alright. I think we're going to have a new best 1-star Wooper. Metapod. Nice work. Perfect timing. Down sweet. Good, but the other one's better. Nice work. Liepard. All right. Two cannon. Nope. Nice work. Morlul. All right. Nice work. Leafeon. That was almost better, and that was just from its backside. Nice work. All right. Swampert. This should be a lot better, and it is a lot better. There we go. We got a 2-star diamond. Wooper. That's a perfect Wooper photo. There we go. All right. Bronzer, not right now, buddy. I'm filming. All right. Got some good points there. Getting closer to finishing up the jungle. There are still some Pokemon this course we need to figure out. We need to figure out 3-star Metapod. We need to figure out 4-star Slaking. I think it's Slaw like Sloth. Take Alright. Let's see here. What can I do to wake you up? Huh. There's gotta be a way to wake him up, right? There's gotta be. We go this way. That's what got Slaking the show up before, Slaking. Yeah, he comes out of the cave. So that seems to have worked to wake him up. I wonder why I didn't wake up the other thing before. All right. That might have been a pretty good Yanmega photo. Come on, come on. Is that not quick enough? They didn't consider that quick enough. Wow, really? Alright. Yeah, I know I could have gone that way. Let's see, man, hi Magikarp. Okay, was that it? Leafeon and the Bounsweet are buddies. Interesting. Well, okay then. We may have found our 4-star Bounsweet by accident. Good per se. Leafeon. Well, for Leafeon, that was a 4-star. And for the Bounsweet, it's a 4-star. Awesome. Okay, 3. Alright. Stalking 2 again. Ariados. That one looks good. Picky Peck. Toucannon, Yanmega, Magikarp, all right, here we go. Alright, Moralol's picture is fine. Same with Ledian. Leafeon. New 4-star photo. Bounsweet with a 4-star photo. So Bounsweet's page is complete. Slocking. Better 2-star photo. Great timing. Ariados. They didn't give me good direction, but hey, we got a 3-star diamond photo. Great timing. two cannon. Yon Mega. Good photo, but the old one's better. Magikarp. Also a good photo, but the old one's better. Alright. $13,000 to go. Okay, here we go again. Getting some new stuff. I mean, the 4-star bound suite was a surprise. All right, there go the bound suite. Maybe I need another bound suite or something. All right. Go this way. Come on, let me zoom past him. There's got to be a way to do something here to Slaking. Oh, there we go. We got Lydian walking. Well, that's a new shot. There we go. Yeah, just walking along. Okay, got some new ones there, Lydian. We'll see if the star count changes at all for him. Let's see. Magikarp, are one of you going to come get this? Alright. You. I did not do it soon enough, man. Now I did it. I have to remember to do the music first. Music and scan, not just one or the other. All right. I haven't tried doing the music and scan like as a combination before these balance suite apparently worked. I think I need to start combining things for some of the Pokemon I can't get to do different actions. All right, Ariados. Down sweet. Yeah, sure. Lydian, we got 4-star Lydian walking around. So 17 is the largest. I'm gonna say 32 there. All right. Slaking. Can actually kind of see its face for once. Moralols don't count. Magikarp. All right. Swampert. Sure. At least we can actually see that Swampert. As opposed to our old 1-star photo. Alright. Alright, let's see. Ariados. Bound sweet. Lady in, 4-star. It's not gonna be fabulous, but hey, it is 4 stars. Now we're just needing a 3. Nice work. Slaking. All right, diamond 1-star. Great timing. Magikarp, perfect size. And we've got a new 3-star Magikarp, although I do like the other one. Nice work. Swampert. There we go. Very close. Very close. Almost have this place maxed out. All right, here we go again. Here we go. We're going this way this time. There's got to be a way to get him out, get this Swampert out of here. Can I hit his tail? Will that wake him up? Nope. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. All right, well, that didn't do anything. That was just a thought, though. right? They considered that a good shot for some reason. Alright, so there's gotta be like a Crista Bloom or something somewhere that I'm missing. There's gotta be. Because there's no way that those are the only two poses you can get Swampert in the whole game. There's no way. Alright, Leafeon. Lydian. Swampert. Morlul. Alright. Now then. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Lydian. Alright. Swampert. This should be better. Yep. By 9 points, but it is better. Morlul. That one wins. Really, that's all you gave me that time? That's all you gave me that time, huh? Alright. If I can figure out 3-star Lydian, that would help. Still can't figure out how to wake that Pokemon up. Can't even hit Arbok, apparently. go. The bloom. Come on. Come out in the open. All right. I think that they will fly and go get the apple sometimes instead of walking, and that's might be what the 3-star is. We'll see if that's any good. Hello. Right, bounce sweep. Sure. Morlul, sure. Ledian. All right. It's a better 4-star Ledian. New best Arbok, all right. Nice work. Bound sweet. Aridos. Nice. Morlul. Ledian. Almost a diamond 4-star. Mm-hmm. So close. So close. Maybe we can at least get it by the end of the episode. There's got to be a way to get this to work. Come on, eat the apple, lady, and eat the apple. Come down and eat the apple. Nope, okay. Oh! Leafeon went this way. So Leafeon went that way. Okay, well, that was already something different. That wasn't exactly what I had in mind, but it worked. Huh. All right. That's gonna do it for that course. Hoping I got something new there. I forgot to throw at the lady, and man, that's one of the things I really wanted to do in that one. All right, Ariados. Sure, Leafeon. Quagsire. That was a Quagsire shot. All right. Bounsweet. All right, here we go. Alright, Leafeon. Won by 1 point. Nice work. Nice work. Alright, what'd I get for that one? Nothing? Boy, this game does not like me to max out the courses. Alright, instead of trying to set up the Ariados net, I'm just going to see what all is around me again. Alright, so I now know I can make Leafeon go left instead of right. Alright, I'm gonna keep going this way and see what happens. Leopard shot, I think. All right. Keep throwing apples. I was right, some of them are swooping down instead of walking. We can't really see that, but that's what's happening. That might be our 3-star photo right there. Alright, let's hope that's the case. Yep, go on over there, Leafeon. Let's see if we got some good photos there. Hello. All right. Please give me it this time. Liepard. That's better than the last one we had, I think. Metapod. Yanmega. Bound sweet. Lydian, we've got our 3-star. Lydian swooping down to eat. You know what? I hate to say it. But, that one will probably do better just because it's centered more.
All right. Nice work. Nice work.
Nice work. All right, Yanmega. Bound sweet. It didn't give me the pose. Alright, Lady in 3-star. And it's a diamond photo. We've got Lady in the books. There we go. We've maxed out the nighttime. Just took an entire video. All right. Thanks again for watching, everybody. If you liked what you saw today, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, all that YouTube nonsense. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.